According to the National Crime Bureau, one woman gets raped every 20 minutes in India.
ये मारने लगे तो फिर मुझे दो लड़के इनमें से पकड़ लिए.
Situation is very fluid right now.
Use tear gas and water cannons to disperse the crowd, but the protesters are still around, demanding more action.
In fact, India is emerging as a youth power, which act has taken to the streets and actually bringing them to the knees.